Hey everyone, my name is Melissa. Welcome to my YouTube channel. On Instagram, my first time doing an actual sit down talk YouTube video. I have done YouTube videos before. No, did. Hey everyone, you can follow me at She Is Melissa A. My channel is about motherhood, lifestyle, beauty, and everything in between. So, hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first video. You can follow me at She Is Melissa A. A little bit about myself. I am 30. I am a single mom to twin boys. I am from New Jersey, born and raised in New Jersey. So yeah, I love shopping. I love to travel. I love to drink wine. I love to drink wine. I love to dance. So, things that you are going to see on this channel. So let me just say this. I find myself to be very funny. I've been told that I'm funny. I don't know if you're gonna think I'm funny, but I think I'm funny. Well, I have the tendency to be funny, I should say. I am just really going through this whole single mom thing, you know, to twins, you know, like to twins. It's a lot, it really is a lot. I sometimes don't even know how I get through it every day. Every day I wake up, I'm just like, I made it to another day. So you'll see my life with my twin boys. You will see, I'm very big on like skincare now. Like, I'm really into skincare right now. And like, I mean, I've always been kind of into some skincare, more like DIY face mask type stuff, but like, I'm really now getting into like really taking care of my skin. Just like a lot of self love, kind of self care type of days. I like to do things like that just to kind of get through the day, because it can be a lot sometimes with being a single mom. And so I feel like if you don't do things to make yourself feel good, then you won't feel good. So just really getting into finding things that I like to do. Like, I'm really getting into like painting now. I go to Sip and Paints, but like just painting on my own, like just really just painting, you know, just doing like little arts and crafts. Like, that's like my thing right now. I find it kind of therapeutic. You know, just finding things that I didn't think I could do, but now I feel like I can do, because I feel like, you know, you always hear that motto, you can do anything you put your mind to it. So I'm just like, you know, I didn't grow up being artistic or anything, but I'm just like, hey, why not? Let me just expose myself to some things that I could learn or just have as a skill. So yeah, I'm really excited, and I hope that you really enjoyed this video, and I hope that you think that this is a channel that you would like to subscribe to. So if you do, go ahead, click at the bottom, subscribe, like, comment, follow She Is Melissa A, and let me know what you think. Let me know what you want to see. All right.